once again, Sami Callihan finds himself in a must-win situation. And right to the ropes, taking out Masada. And Callihan calls the drop right on.
You cannot keep Sami Callihan down. Well, maybe you can now.
Now he's the crown king of Philadelphia Wrestling.
Yeah, but is Devin Moore's kingdom going to come crashing down on him here tonight?
Devin Moore being sent off the ropes.
Oh, being slammed down. Now Ego,
speaking of which.
Too long, and he's going to pass. Yes. What the hell is he doing out here?
Joker, the Cambodian actor, Black Bee sighting.
This is a bunch of crap.
Are you ready for the Tournament of Death 9 champion against the Golden Boy, Drake Younger, in a dog collar match?
Scotty Bortez!
And that is a man hell-bent on revenge!
Drake Younger! What the fuck?
Tonight, Scotty Bortez is proving he was never second fiddle in the Knockdown Dragons!
It's another cover!
Ken, AR Fox prove he is the top junior heavyweight in CZW, or will Adam Cole continue to prove that he is the top star?
The boss DJ Hyde is out here ringside to make sure no shenanigans like last month happen.
Athleticism! Oh! Pushing the beautiful face of Adam Cole!
That time he sends the champion face first!
Up he goes!
The line!
Holy crap!
Left leg and set
it's over!
What?